I think I fall in love with people a little too much. Just in the way they sound at 4 a.m. or how they look when they smile. And it's addicting when their eyes light up because you've remembered something they may have said. I think I grow attached to people who I know in the end will leave. But I can't help it because I see all that you are when you don't really see it yourself. And sometimes I wonder how someone's heart grows so cold, and I think that maybe it's because for a while it was left out in the rain. You know, some days I struggle when there's nothing left to say, because I still don't know how to convince you that out of everyone and all the ones that leave, I'm always the one still standing there with an umbrella just big enough to cover your heart.
One, two.
I'd take the car and drive at night. The white stripes blurring ease my mind. When all that's left's a single line, instead of this confusion. And I'm not certain of the way it was, and I'm not sure what I could have done. Oh, I'd wonder if it'd be enough to stop her from leaving. And I realize the only thing I know is she said, I'm in love with someone else, she said. I fell in love with someone else, and I'm in love with someone, and that's all that I know for sure. I stopped the car and closed my eyes. I can see her face, but it takes a while. So I go home, she's sitting on the couch. with someone, and that's all that I know for sure. She's in love with someone else, she said. She fell in love with someone else, and that she's in love with someone, and that's all that I know for sure. I'm in love with someone else, she said. I fell in love with someone else, and that I'm in love with someone, and that's all that I know for sure. She's in love with someone else, she said. She fell in love with someone else, and that she's in love with someone, and that's all that I know for sure.
As I stand on this street corner and watch these two roads meet, I suddenly feel at peace. Maybe it's because at my feet lies the intersection of two distinct paths merging at a point of vulnerability. Maybe it's because it's a reminder of you and me and the blissful bond we once shared. Without a care in the world, my arms wrapped around you to shelter you from the cold. Two souls kept warm by each other's company. Two hearts dancing in the rain playfully, two minds with the same thing in mind. You want me to be yours, and I want you to be mine. I don't know, maybe I'm crazy. Maybe time has finally outplayed me. Maybe I've stopped seeing beauty in the little things. Maybe I've stopped appreciating the gift life brings. Maybe I'm in over my head. Or maybe I just missed the familiar contours of your body under the chalk white sheets of my bed. I don't know, maybe this is normal. Maybe I stopped being myself after you left. Maybe this is all a test. Maybe I failed and I couldn't clean up the mess. Maybe that's why the rain suddenly feels colder on my skin. Maybe that's why whenever I try to apologize, I don't know where to begin or where to end. All these things that I've typed up in my mind and I want to tell you, I just can't bring myself to hit send. Maybe I fucked up and I won't admit it. Maybe I'm a coward. Seems like I've got all the time in the world. Maybe I should do something about it. I mean, every minute without you feels like an hour. Maybe I'm a fool for distancing myself from you. Maybe that's why I couldn't admit that I loved you, because for some reason, couldn't accept the maybe, this maybe, you might have loved me too.